Pasquale, president of New Era Converting Machinery, speaking to you today from the floor of ICE USA. Right now, we're talking about a piece of equipment that we have in our booth here, which happens to be a turret unwind. This system is designed to handle rolls of paper weighing approximately 6,000 kilograms, web widths of approximately 2.5 meters, and web diameters or roll diameters of about 1.8 meters. So the system is designed to run continuously to pay off paper, in this case, to a machine or to a process on a continuous basis at speeds of up to 500 meters per minute. So some of the features of the system includes shaftless chucking of the new rolls of material, the ability to bump and splice at full operating speed, and also the ability to side shift the new roll with respect to the running roll to get a good edge when you're presenting the web to the running machine. So, and that's basically a quick overview of all the features of the system.